bellwether. Searching those choppers could be the fastest way to find supplies.
Your children crying out for me. I need you here. And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
The Hollow Man? Shit. If he's trying to scare me, it'll take more than that. Clear. Some kind of historical marker. Probably a good place to get my bearings.
What is it they want? The trance. The trance. Yes, the sun will do. Now we doubt.
I'll let the folks back at the fire station know there's supplies here. Don't look right. Just avoid it.
Listen, we could use your help getting some safe houses set up while you're out there. The more places folks have to lay low, the better. It'll also give us a foothold to take back our neighborhoods from these monsters and their goddamn cults. My friends already laid the groundwork in a few places, but as you can imagine, they're not really safe yet. If you spot one, just get the power going and give us a shout on the radio.
Thank you. Getting out flanked!
Show me something good.
Some fool.
Oh,
That's better. Rest and reload. Hey, this is Jacob. Safe house is up and running.
You cleared out a safe house? Good on you. And it's not too much to ask. There's more you can do to help. My friends figured out some key places you can hit to fight back at those monsters. Anything you can do will make a difference. Now get out there, take no shit and God be with you.
This place ain't killed me yet.
Trail's rough. I seem worse.
What is it?
There's the second chopper. These operators must have had different orders from my unit. Why are they throwing so many bodies at this? It's bigger than I thought. Sent to burn evidence on an island full of vampires. Guess that ain't a coincidence. Better get this intel back to base.
That's not how this works, my brother. Oh, what?
Hello. Don't forget to take care of yourself, too. There's so much work to do here.
I told you already, I don't want to leave.
You're being stupid again. Think a little. How can we trust these people, huh?
They've been good to us. Helping folks out there, even fighting back a little.
You know what happened at the shelter. You think that can't happen here?
We gotta trust somebody, Joe. It can't be us against the whole town.
It already is.
Look, I don't want to leave. You think I'm fit to move again, out there? And there's a doctor here. This is the best chance we have.
If something goes wrong, I told you so, Anna. I told you so.
Hi, dear.
You all right, Terrence?
Pardon? Yes. Yes, I'm fine.
I know what it's like to want to focus on everyone else when we're all in the shit. But if you need to rest...
With respect, Reverend, we all need to rest. But if we're going to make it through this, I need to do everything I can.
Don't put too much on yourself. We're all here for each other. That's how we'll make it through.
I appreciate your concern.
Catch a good nap? You're gonna wish you had.
Need something?
Hey, Jacob. You look tired. You sleeping enough?
Is anybody?
Stay safe, Mr. Boyan.
Corn machine. It'll make some folks feel a little better. Bet I could fix it. I never ask about who or why when it comes to a job. Long as the checks don't bounce. Bellwether C-Suite never saw fit to tell us anyway. A client like Ava must be top shelf. Can't remember the last time they sent in so many operators. They'll send more when they find out them choppers ain't shit. Mission Rendezvous was an Avon clinic at Redfall Regional. Objective was to clean up some film footage. Gut tells me that clinic's tied into all the insanity on this island. So, that's where we're going next. It ain't charity, it's survival. So wipe that grin off your damn beak.
Stop him, couldn't find him. Now we can't go out there and get him. Anna's been messing with the radio since we got here. I heard him talking. They dug in at an old house near the church. You know, the one by Wheeler Sporting Goods. Could you find my brother for me? Me and Anna would be grateful. Little guy needs an uncle, right? You get it? Thank you.